Good morning.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I am good. Thank you.
Already?
Already. We aren't alone today. We have Rhonda.
Awesome. That's great.
There she is.
There she is.
Morning.
Morning, Rhonda. All right. Now everyone's here. We can get started. So I'm going to speak of you. We have, I just sneezed. But okay, bench press or our floor press or push-ups if you don't have the weight for it is on the menu today. So we have our mobility and activation. We're going to go through one round of part one for our stretch and activation. So we have our 10 prone, so on our stomachs for prone, we're doing overhead press with our thumbs up. So on our stomachs, just pressing overhead, but lying down. Then we have our swimmers, so going in and out, kind of like a breaststroke. Then we have 10 tempo push-ups, 3 seconds down, fast up. And then our standing T with body weight only. So what we usually do with our plates, bent over position, and just going out to the side. And then we have our snow angels in our standing position. So again, slight bend in the knees. This time we're going up and overhead and coming across in front. And then we have a part two. We have 7 on the floor press, so with our dumbbell on in that glute bridge. You're doing 7 pulses at the bottom with your weight, 7 pulses at the top, and then 7 full floor presses. Then 15 of our weighted pull-aparts. So round one, with our little weights, we'll go palms up. And then in round two, we'll go palms down for 15 reps. That is our mobility and activation. Then we have a floor press and V-sit pyramid. I said pyramid because either one reps are going down and then back up, or some are going up and then back down. Couple options. Floor press can be subbed for hand release push-ups, and then V-sits or V-tucks when we get there. And then we have a 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off of 3 movements for 5 rounds. So 2 15-minute stations plus our warm-up, which we will start with those 10 prone overhead presses. So lying on our stomachs. Hopefully this is my view. Okay. So lying on your stomachs. We got 10 prone presses. On your stomachs. Thumbs are facing up. And you're just going 10 overhead presses. Alright? Alright. When you're ready, 10 presses overhead. Ten reps. Then we have our swimmers, which will look like our snow angels. So palms facing down, or palms facing up when they're by your sides. And then when you come overhead, palms are facing down. I'm going out and in for 10 reps. Push-ups. So going 3 seconds down and then speed up. 10 reps. Lauren standing. And we got our 10 T's. So slide bend the knees, hinging at your hips, and just squeezing those shoulder blades together. Just body weight for 10 reps. Then we have 10 snow angels, so we're going to start arms down and going overhead for 10 reps. Good. All right. Part one done. Part two, I'd say grabbing one of your lighter dumbbells or lighter weights. We're going to go through two rounds of our 7 pulses. Okay. So you have 7 pulses at the bottom of your floor press. So you have bottom for 7, top for 7, and then full for 7. And then with either just weight, low weights, or if you have no weights, it's fine. 15 of our pull aparts. Palms up for the first round, and then palms down for the second round. All right? So two rounds. Should be 21 reps in total for that first one. 7, 7, 7. When you're ready, you can start. Then we have 15 pull aparts. Good, and then back for round two. 7 pulses at the bottom, 7 pulses at the top, and then 7 full. Finishing that last round. Warm up done. We have our next part, which is our bench with V sits pyramid. So, or floor press. So you have either floor press or hand release push-ups. So you have 18 floor presses in that glute bridge, or 18 hand release push-ups. Then you have 10 V sits or V tucks. Then the floor presses are gonna go down in reps by 2s. And the V-sits are going to go up in reps by 5s. So then you have 16 floor press in the glute bridge or the push-ups, and then 15 V-sits. Then you have 14 floor presses and 20 V-sits. And then you're going to do that one repeat So you have 14 again, then 20. Then you're going to go back up or back down. So you're going back up on the floor presses, back to 16 reps. And then back down for the V-sits for 15. And then 18 floor press and 10 V-sits. We're going to get through. We're going to have 15 minutes. So you're going to go either up and down on the V-sits or down and up on the floor presses. We're gonna hit that as many rounds as possible in the 15 minutes. So if you get down to the 18 floor presses and 10 V-sits again, you're gonna go back to the 16, 15, 14, 20, 14, 20, 16, and just keep going as far as you can get in the 15 minutes, all right? Perfect, okay. So grabbing a weight, or if you're doing body weight for the push-ups, just regular floor presses, there's no tempo or anything. You have 18. Oh my God. 18 and 10. I'll call it out as you go, but if you're faster than me, the pattern's pretty simple. We're going 15 minutes. Starting with 18 floor presses and 10 V-sits. Go in and 10 seconds. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you. Stop. 15 seconds. Ten. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Awesome job, ladies. Oh, okay. Oh. Wow. All right, part one done. We got part two, another 15 minutes, and then we are done for our Wednesday. Okay. All right. Last little bit of work, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, three movements, and then five rounds. So we have our dumbbell front rack walking lunge. So you're going to do that for 30 seconds, then rest for 30. If you don't have the room for the walking lunge, just do forward lunges instead of reverse. Then we have double of our dumbbell bent over rows. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, and then 30 seconds of inchworms, and then rest. We're going for as many reps in the 30 seconds, and we're repeating it for five rounds through. All right, 30 on, 30 off, last little bit of work, and then we are done for our Wednesday. Okay. If you don't have two dumbbells or two kettlebells or two of a weight, just holding it in that goblet for that front rack lunges is okay. Same with the bent over rows. If you only have one weight instead of two, just holding it with both hands, trying to pick the heavier weight that you have. Another 15 minutes. 30 on, 30 off. All right. Starting with those front lunges with that weight. Going in 10 seconds. 30 on, 30 off. Let's go. Walking out,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. One, rest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Back those lunges. 10 seconds.
last time on the lunges in 5, 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway.
Awesome job, ladies. Way to go, Lynn. Way to go, Rhonda.
Good work. Good work. So I'm going to go to the gym tomorrow, and I'll see you Friday.
All right.
Online.
Perfect.
Okay, have a good day.
Okay, bye, ladies. See ya.